So with, you know, with all of these different distribution platforms, if you want to call them that, that news agencies are using to get out their work, but also just entertainment. I mean, not every podcast is news, right? A lot of entertainment. You all have a lot of video in there. Let's talk about what you all are doing in terms of data and analytics.
Sure.
I make a podcast with a couple friends called Buzzkill, and we're basically uploading to SoundCloud. It distributes to other apps.
Right.
We're not getting a ton of data and analytics from SoundCloud, although there's a little bit. Apple really hadn't provided much, but they recently updated their app to provide some like basic level of analytics, or they're going to do that later or something like that, right?
It's coming out, right? They made an announcement that they will share completion rates, I think, and some skip data.
Okay.
So it's not clear.
So kind of the basics.
Right, yeah.
So what does 60dB provide for a podcaster? You know, why should I get my stuff on your app?
We should look at your data for your show.
You would realize that only a couple dozen people are listening, but...
Oh, that's okay. Listen to Buzzkill. I've listened. It's good. It's fun.
Not bad. So, if someone's making a podcast or doing whatever, comedy, news, why should they get it on 60dB?
So they should not only get it on 60dB, they should email me at steve@60db.co, mm-hmm. and we can get you, if you're a creator, into our CMS. And what you'll see in the CMS is second by second information on when you're engaging your audience and when they skip. One of the things that we really haven't talked about is that it's really easy within our app to flip to the next story. So if we recommend something and you hate it, if we just missed, you swipe to the... I don't know if it's to the right or the left.
I think it's from the right to the left. Because I was doing that this morning when I was brushing my teeth. I actually skipped a couple. I'm not going to name names, but...
Yeah, no, it happens.
Yeah.
And it's important, right? Like, so we make it pretty easy to skip, and that really gives creators interesting information about when they're losing the attention of their audience.
Mm-hmm.
As someone who told radio stories my entire life, I had no idea if that stuff was working or not, right?
Yeah.
Because I just press play, it goes out to 100,000 people. You don't know if they turn off the radio. And now we know. And we not only know, but we know when exactly. So